Your mission is to have a fun and exciting 4th of July, but keep it safe. The Garden Grove Police Department and the Orange County Fire Authority warn that using illegal fireworks, those not approved by the state fire marshal, comes with a price, a $1,000 fine. So leave this to the professionals.
It's not Mission Impossible, Garden Grove.
Have a fun and safe 4th of July.